Hi, here is an example of driving 5 servo motors using just one pin of Arduino nano. We see we have two cables coming down from nano, one is ground and one is pin 9. And the power to the motors is given through a USB power supply with three USB cables. Its capacity is 7 amps and we are giving one USB cable to two motors, and so we use three cables for 5 motors. And now I switch on. Thank you.